Summit will kick off to begin the game. Deep for Landmark, number 10, Don Chamberlain, and number 4, Zachary Ellis. Zachary Ellis on the return for Landmark brings the ball back out to the 26-yard line for. Zachary Ellis on the carry for Landmark. There is no gain on the play. Second down. Uh-oh. Sonny Snell is sacked on the play by number 34. Third down and long. Stop on the play is made by Philip Medley. There is a flag on the play. The pass on the play is complete to number 84. Touchdown, Summit. The extra point attempt is good. The kick goes into the end zone. By rule, you cannot run it out. Zachary Ellis on the carry for Landmark. Matt Douglas on the carry for Landmark. No gain on the play. Third down and 14. Sonny Snell's pass is complete to Zachary Ellis. A short gain on the play, fourth down. Oh. The punt is... The pass on the play is incomplete. Coverage by Sonny Snell. Touchdown, Summit. The extra point is good. And number 10, Donnie Chamberlain. The kick is out of bounds. Sonny Snell's pass intended for Don Chamberlain is in. Pass is knocked down on the play. It will be third down and 10. Pass is intercepted and returned for a touchdown, Summit. The extra point attempt is no good. Zachary Ellis on the kickoff return brings the ball back out to the 20-yard line, first and 10, Landmark. Matt Douglas on the carry, no gain on the play, second down and 10. Zachary Ellis on the carry. It will be third down and 10. Oh, Zachary Ellis on the carry for Landmark. It will be fourth down. Stop. Pass is complete. Stop on the play. Stop on the plays made by Todd Pflug along with help from Alan Spell. Pass on the play is complete. Touchdown, Summit. The extra point attempt is good. Deep for Landmark, number 4, Zachary Ellis, and number 10, Donnie Chamberlain. Zachary Ellis on the return for Landmark. Zachary Ellis on the carry for Landmark. There's a gain of about 5 yards. However, there's a flag on the play. Pass on the play is intercepted. Touchdown, Summit. The extra point attempt is no good. And number 4, Zachary Ellis. Thank you. Chamberlain on the return for Landmark. Brings the ball back out to about the 24-yard line. Philip Medley on the carry. Short gain on the play. Gain of 3 yards. Third and 7. Sonny Snell's pass intended for Don Chamberlain is in. Stop on the play is made by Zachary Ellis. Timeout, Landmark.
What? I don't know.
Zachary Ellis. Timeout, Summit. There's a flag on the play. The field goal attempt is no good.
Yep.
Philip Medley on the carry. Gain of about 1 yard, second down and 9. Zachary Ellis on the carry for Landmark. Loss on the play of about 5 yards, third down. Sonny Snell's pass intended for Zachary Ellis is incomplete.
Oh,
pass is overthrown. There's a flag on the play. Stop on the play is made by Dustin Moon, E. Ellis. The ball is ruled into the end zone. It will come out to the 20-yard line first. Philip Medley on the carry, no gain on the play. Second down and 10. Zachary Ellis on the carry for. Sonny Snell's pass is complete to Don Chamberlain. The pass on the play intended for Don Chamberlain is incomplete. Dustin Moon on the stop for Landmark. Second. Pass on the play is incomplete. Jeremy Martin on the stop for pressure is put on by Jeremy Martin. Philip Medley on the carry, no gain on the play, second down. Zachary Ellis on the carry, third down. Philip Medley on the carry. Gain of about 3 yards on the play. Fourth down. Punt goes out of bounds. The ball will be spotted. Stop on the play is made by Joshua Boyd and Zachary. There's a flag on the play. Stop on the play is made by Andy Oliver. There's a flag on the play. Stop on the play is made by Brandon Stapleton, Donnie Chamberlain. Third down. Touchdown, Summit. The extra point attempt is good. Zachary Ellis on the return for Landmark brings the ball back out to the 40-yard line. First and 10, Landmark. Philip Medley on the carry for Landmark. The play is good for the first down. Dustin Moon on the carry for Landmark, gain of about 3 yards, second down and 7. Philip Medley on the carry, third down. The fumble on the play recovered by Dustin Moon. Fourth down. Zachary Ellis on the carry for Landmark. Summit will take over there on downs.